YouTubers, hope you're feeling all right. It's Justin. Welcome to Crypto Coffee. It is Tuesday, June 26th. Pharmaceutical giant Merck is seeking a patent for a way to use blockchain technology in order to track goods as they move through their supply chain. They already have a number of initiatives that that eliminate fake goods moving through the system. This proposed patent seems as if it would fit into a much wider effort. Whether or not Merck does put pills on the blockchain remains to be seen, but the company has pursued a number of initiatives to date within the technology space, so we'll look and see where that's going to be going. Some CoinPulse highlights: we are less than a week away from launch. It just gets more exciting every single day. We have started to review the KYC submissions, so if you have not been reviewed already, it will happen soon, so I'll be patient. You can just always shoot us a message on Telegram, and someone will be around to respond. And also, just to keep you up to date, the swap for EBCH to CPEX starts when we launch. That ratio is 1-3, so for every one EBCH coin you hold, you can swap for 3 CPEX tokens. So, this isn't financial advice, but I would take advantage of that because 3 is better than 1. So, our coin of the day today is Deep Onion. They did receive a little over 3,500 votes for Deep Onion on the request to be added to the CoinPulse exchange. So good job from the community there. A little bit about them: their market cap is $11 million. Their 24-hour volume is 16,500, and the circulating supply is 15.4 million. Deep Onion is an anonymous cryptocurrency that is natively integrated with the TOR network. They increase the level of privacy for crypto users to reduce the likelihood of being hacked or attacked by other legal and illegal entities. With Deep Onion, you can send and receive onions over the TOR network. With Deep Onion, your anonymity is guaranteed. You can send and receive private transactions using your Deep Onion wallet. So take a look, have a good look at Deep Onion, and we'll see you on Telegram, Twitter, Facebook, and obviously here on YouTube. CoinPulse, pulse of the community.